Now for K-tong, I'm going to move it down to 95 beats per minute, because I don't think I can K-tong three times through at 100 today. Sloppy, of course, and so I'd keep working on it until it started to smooth out in a normal practice session. Now I'm going to go back up to 100 for double tongue. The tricky one, of course, is triple tongue because the syllables don't line up with duple. Hard to sing, hopefully a little easier to play. And now I do jazz articulation simply by tonguing lightly on the upbeats, trying to keep everything very connected, and shifting the metronome feel to 2 and 4. And that's the whole workout for Clarke's Second Study.